This is another small haul from a little bit of everywhere. I got this cute swimming suit today from Shopko. And I couldn't really look around because I realized I had a package coming from FedEx and I didn't want them to leave it at my door, so I had to hurry and leave. But I got this super cute bathing suit. I thought it was the cutest thing ever. So I got that. And then I found these storage container things for 79 cents on sale. So I got some that one and a pink one with the lids. And then I got this little container here. And they're the locking ones. So I got two of those. And I got two of these bigger ones here. And I got these for like my acrylics and stuff. So I got two of those. And then I found this super cute wall decoration. It's stickers. So I decided this is what color I was going to make my nail room. Pink, like a turquoise, teal color, and purple. So I found those. And then this one. Which these are 75% off at Hobby Lobby right now. So I think I paid five something for this one. And I paid four for this one. $4 for this one. So I got that, and then I got this because I'm going to do something crafty for my grandmother's grave. So I got that, and these sticks here because I'm going to paint this purple, and then I'm going to glue this on here for her grave. And then I got these charms that are letters, and then what I'm going to do on these letters is I'm going to put grams on the stick. Because that's what everybody called her, is grams. And then I'm going to put some Swarovskis on the letters to make it bling. So I got two of those. And then I got these little crystals here because I'm going to bling out the rest of the stick as well. And let's see. Oh, I got this on sale for $7.50. And then I think there's a coupon online. It said 30% off sale items. So I got this for like $4. And it's got cool papers in there. So I got that. And then I got these baggies. And then these baggies. And I think that's it for my small little haul. And thanks for watching.